Hi there, this is Jonathan from Spotlight London. Today I'm in Camden Town. It's a residential and vibrant area in North London. The nearest stations are Camden Town, they have the Northern Line, and you also have Camden Road with the Overground. This is a two-bedroom apartment on a basement, and today I'm showing you all of it. So here we are. We are here on the basement. So that's the main door. We are just down here. And if you go straight, so we have a mirror and the bathroom. In this case we have a shower. So I will show you everything. So we have the toilet, the basin, a mirror, and this is the shower. So that's the only bathroom in the apartment. And here we have the kitchen. It's really spacious. Just a shame that maybe we don't have natural light, but it's bright at least. So we have the dining table here, and then we have all this space. As you can see, we have lots of cupboards here, so there's plenty of space. So for example, here we have the cutlery, the electric stove, the oven, and so here, for example, I will show you how big are the cupboards. So that big. It's so there is someone living here at the moment, obviously, as you can see. I'm not sure about the kitchenware. I'm not sure if you will find plates or fry pan spots here, so you might have to bring your own, just to let you know. Dishwasher, washing machine, and here we have the fridge. Big fridge with a freezer at the bottom. So this is the whole kitchen. It's spacious, with plenty of space for storage. All right. So here we have room number two. Looks, even if this is the smallest of the two rooms, but it's still big. So we have the double bed. We have a chest of drawers, the wardrobe, and we have as well another built-in wardrobe with some storage space up there. So you have plenty of space. We also have a bedside table here. Here we have views to the, I mean, it's like the corridor to the garden. So this is room number two. Here in the corridor, we have an additional closet, so it's perfect for storage, even though you have that rail there. So this is the big room. So we have a table there, the double bed, really big radiator there, a built-in wardrobe. We have an additional wardrobe there, and these two rails. Sorry, but I think the rails belongs to the tenant, so it's always good to check first. So this is the whole room. It's a really big room and bright. So here we have the access to the garden. So this is, it's summer in London, so it's pretty dry. But at least you can see, you have some grass. So that's the building. And there is room number two at the end. So that's all.
So that was the two bedroom apartment in Camden Town. The thing that I like the most from the apartment is that we have at least one of the bedrooms really spacious. It used to be the living room, and we have access to the garden, and we also have a spacious kitchen with plenty of space for storage. But the thing that I really like the most is the location. It's a really good location in North London. This Camden Town, it's a vibrant and touristic area. We have everything we could need around. We have grocery shops, supermarkets, bars, pubs, everything. You also have the Camden Town Market, so it's a really touristy place with food stalls and live music, bars, everything. Anyway, you wanna find out anything else, go to spotdog.com, you'll find everything there. This was Jonathan for Spotdog London. See you next time. Bye bye.